Sent you a message, sent you an email. Hasty decisions, we may still prevail. Both needed breaks, we both needed to bail. Walking through the corridors of my mind, the hideaways and nooks.
Yo, what up?
Album is in stores today.
Today, Election Day. The Renaissance,
the
is,
Renaissance
in stores.
Is in stores.
On Election Day,
on
it is
Election
the
Day.
Renaissance.
Well, tell me about the album, Q-Tip.
Well, Angie, it's funny that you ask. It's out today.
It is.
Yeah. On Election Day, it's called The Renaissance.
Yeah.
Yeah, on Election Day.
You see?
I'm happy about that, you know, because I feel like there is a Renaissance hip hop, you know what I'm saying?
It all works together. It all
the
works.
The Charles Hamiltons of the world and the Wale's of the world and the Kid Cudi's. I mean, I feel like that there's like a grassroots thing that's happening in hip hop that's starting to really take shape, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So it's interesting that we're here at this point, like, we've been discussing about, you know, talking about the state of hip-hop and how lyrically things or whatever, and musically, and ringtone rappers, and, you know, it's been a discussion for a minute, and we've all been talking about, yo, it should be like it used to be. And it's never going to be like it used to be, but we should take points from history and moving forward, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So that's what I just try to do.
So you feel good?
Feel great.
What do you want people to know? If you can do like a 10-second sales pitch about
the
album.
Well, I'm just really excited about the record. It has Rafael Sadiq on it. It's a song, he's on a song called We Fight, We Love, which is a juxtaposition of, you know, a girl who's fighting for her relationship. And the second verse is about a young dude who can't afford college, doesn't really know who he is, and he enlists in the armed services and goes to Iraq.
Oh, so you have like real songs.
Yeah,
like, about
like real
things
songs
happening in the world today.
Song Life Is Better, which I wish we could play, is with Norah Jones, which is gonna be my next single, and
wow.
It's about hip hop. Like
with
I say
Norah
stuff
Jones.
Yeah. Cold Crush, Furious Five, and the Master Don, Cosmic Force, Bam Bata, Jazzy Five, Love Bug, Starsky, June Bug, Busy B, Run DJ, LL King, Bismarck, Dougie, Will Barry B. Spoonie Schoolie D, Rakim BDP, Day to Day Ricky D, Leaders of the New School, Snoop Dogg, Moni Love, Big and Baka Up Above, Easy and Bone Thugs, Fat and Skinny Boys, Cash Money, and the Rapper Nas, Large Professor, Lauren Wycliffe and Prods. Brand New Being, Diamond D, Ludacris and J, R.I.P. Pimp C, Common, Little Wayne and Ye, Primo, Outkast, with my Dilla at, SV, where my Dilla at. And when I look into your eyes, it makes all these feelings rise. Make my space a better place. Can't you see it in my face? Talking about hip hop, man.
Nice.
Nah, I like that guitar right there.
It's tough.
I like
so,
it.
But you gotta hear with the track. It's great.
With the track.
Yo, with the track, it's even better, son.
All right, let me play my bonus,
that's
please.
Busta,
hey, yo.
That's his Busta Rhymes.
Today.
This is Busta. Shouts out to Busta Rhymes, who called me at 7 in the morning. Wailing. Yo, son. This is the joint, it's Move off the album. Yo, but stop asking all stupid and whatnot. Turn up the radio. We with The Voice New York, all right? Big Spanish, let's go. We move, let's go. Hot 97. Okay. Come on, no.
No,
I don't
remember. Damn, it's been a little while.
Babe, I got you, babe. We got you, babe. And you know I'm not. It's Election Day, November 4th, for Hot 97.
Oh.
Yes. Have you voted?
I did. I went and voted this. I voted this morning.
No, I'm talking to the perpetual
masses?
You.
Oh, the people.
The conceptual you. Have you guys voted out there?
It's 4:45 p.m. Have you voted today?
Man, it's such a historic day.
Has the person next to you voted today?
And you know what? Hip hop has a lot to do with this. You know why?
You believe that?
I totally believe that because we've softened the palate for America in terms of how to read and accept people of color over the last 30 years. You know, a lot of, you know, kids that listen to hip-hop who are white, you know what I'm saying, have over the years grown up now, and a lot of them are now registered. A lot of them have jobs and families, and I think they grew up on a diet of, like, Run DMC and LL Cool J and Slick Rick, so hip-hop has played a big role in this.
I never
man.
Thought about it like that.
Yeah, we
that.
Totally softened that, you know, softened that hard shell on how to accept people of color. Totally.
That's
I mean, the hip hop music is being has been used over the past 20 years in commercials, films, you know, videos, all of the above. So it's definitely made it easier.
All right. So anyway, so that's what it is. You got a Q-tip. Don't you have? What is
yes,
it? Yes,
Q-tip for press. Well, is it Q-tip and J Period?
Yeah, yeah. This is a little mixtape that they that these guys are doing and like a retrospective for me. And this is like a little leak joint that we put out.
I'm not
the
playing
other day.
It yet. We're gonna start. We're gonna play in the rush hour.
Okay.
Yes.
Great.
Because we gotta handle some BI, right?
Yes. Yes.
All right. Good. We'll come back with that at the rush hour at 5 o'clock. It's commercial free. One time for Q-tip.
Yeah.
Yay! Good looking, y'all. Love the Hot 97 for always supporting your boy.
Sent you a message, sent you an email. Hasty decisions, we may still prevail. Both needed breaks, we both needed the bail.